No matter how tough a policeman thinks he is, he's never ready for the first highway fatality he sees. Mine was here 11 years ago. I had a six-year-old die in my arms. It still wakes me up some nights. She'd be about 17 today if her mother had her wear her safety belt. Safety belts can save more than 16,000 lives each year. In all those 11 years, I've never once unbuckled a dead man.